When you're working on a multi-page document, sometimes you may want to have more control over exactly how the text flows, and breaks can be very helpful in those cases. This document is a newsletter, and at the very end is a donor list. Right now, the donor list starts at the end of the third page and continues on to the fourth page, but I think I'd like to move it down so that it starts at the top of the fourth page. I could just press enter a bunch of times, but the problem with that is that if I want to add or delete something, the donor list may shift and I'll have to readjust it, and I'd rather not have to worry about it. Instead, I'm going to create a page break. Place the insertion point right before the text that you want to move. Then click the Insert tab, and then Page Break. The donor list has now been bumped to the next page, and it will stay here at the top of the page even if I change something on the previous pages. If you go to the Page Layout tab, you can see that there are other types of breaks that you can use. The column break controls how the text flows within a set of columns. There's also the text wrapping break, which you may need to use to control how the text wraps around an object. And then there are several types of section breaks. If you're working with a more complicated document, section breaks can determine where certain types of formatting begin and end. For example, if you just want to add columns to one section of your document, you can add section breaks before and after so that the columns are not added to the entire document. Now there's another page break in this newsletter that I want to get rid of. Deleting breaks can be a little tricky because breaks are invisible. So go to the Home tab and then click the Show Hide button. So now we'll be able to see the breaks. And I'll scroll up until I find the break that I'm looking for. You can select the break by double-clicking it or by clicking and dragging over it. And you can delete it by just pressing the backspace key. There, now the document looks the way that I want it to.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.